Well, I remember that it was kind of a cloudy day. It had been raining before, and the clouds broke open, and the sun shined through the clouds and just emitted rays of light down on us as we went down the Yangtze River, the Huangpu River, to the Yangtze on the little ships hired from the president lines to take us out of the country. So it was kind of fun, like an exciting time for us, even though it was a sad time.